This is really interesting, right? Yeah. Start those. Okay, so welcome back, guys, to my Troia Let's Play. It's been a while since I've been on this route. Like a week? Or more? Okay, so what are we doing? We still need the Eye of Cthulhu trophy. Need to beat Brennan. Diamond staff. What are we doing? I guess for the moment we should work on its apparently normal housing department. Sorry, but sniffling, it's allergies or something. Where am I even going? Okay, the merchant's back. Okay. Oh, I didn't heal. We can. Can't trade for teleports or faster movement. So. I'm not good from trying to get a well moved with a. That would take a while. And I don't have the patience for that right now. We could try looking for a floating element. I know there's gonna be somewhere. Let's just get more material. For building housing, I guess? Material reuse. Look, there's something. Let's explore it. I'm gonna see how this goes. Okay. Desert. Don't have the patience for a desert either. Pretty sure I've got this here. I just got these pots. Oh. Okay. Having 41 gold on this. Let's make sure we don't die. Because on that would be bad. Sorry. Okay, here's the hole. This thing seems to get deep. Alright, could this be... So, where is it? It's been... That's silver, you idiot. Yeah. It is. Okay. Or at least I think it is. There's a cabin. Can't really get in. We should collect the water here. No, I won't need it. Let's just take it back. Drifted. These are useless. Oops. No, why did you do that? Oh, no, you sure you just looked at everything. Oh, my God. Okay, that was honestly really stupid of me. That's probably the first time I heard done something like that. Heck. Really bloody since we're in the prison. Again, just to get down so I can use it. So make a temporary shelter to move my PCs in. And yeah, I do have the materials to do that. Oh, the poor blood crawler. This freaking blind cop is so useful and so fun. So I can go on vacation, but I'll be sure to still like upload the parts I do have because that part 3 I'm uploading right now, and this is part 8 of mine or something. Right. You're taking the chest. Hatray, when you suddenly get this world into your heart mode, you'll know which ones are mimics. Then again, by then you'll probably have a life organizer. So, or just don't get in your ways. Dale, tiro. Doesn't have to be nice down here. Guess needs to do the job. Gills potion. Now to explore. Regeneration potion, those are always useful. No. No. Wait, yeah, I did eat something. Flowers and tears. There aren't hot dogs. No, there aren't any. There are. Mom, I'm recording right now. Yeah. After recording, hack the mom. Not making the same mistake. Okay. Alright, you need the clock. I'll go where I'm ready for now. Stupid nose. In Minecraft, they say, don't dig straight down. In Faria, it's a good idea. That's Kirsten. That's you. Water part later this week. Yeah. Yeah, I get to go to a water park since like there's a water park around here. Once doctors are useful for something. Oh, I'm a fish. Taking more water. So I'm gonna put my finger there, okay? I'm just digging straight down until I find something interesting. Oh, you know what? I have to find him underground. Forgot about that. I'm sorry that I forgot I had to find you down here. So what do you want to do here? Guess we'll just take Tinker's Workshop right now in case you die. My own answer. Okay, he got me. Works great. Anything else I need to be forge? How can you make this useful? Just because I want it to be useful. Yes, I would say this is annoying. Why am I wasting all my money on a weapon I'm not even gonna be able to use anymore? No, seriously, why am I? Oh no. Oh, here's my god. I feel like an idiot. I mean, this is literally the most useful, useless magic weapon in the game. You come from. Oh, you're right, we are in Juna. Granite Empire. Oh, by the way. Enjoy. I hope you don't mind that we just blew up into your house. Whoa, in night vision. We're taking that. No, not you. This. Or at least I'm not gonna die. Because I don't know if current on why is there a bunny down here? How is there a bunny down here? No, seriously, how did a bunny get down here? Oops. Never mind, there's a no bunny down here. Because it's Windray. Because I accidentally killed it. Which is an excuse no one believes. Because I could just pull down my torch. Why are there sunflowers in my inventory? You know what? Actually, one thing to do here. Run, run, run. You just blew stuff up for no reason. Again. Welcome back, Noah. You've returned to your humble abode. Adobe. No, it's not. What even just happened? Is Sorry, sorry. This is technically over. Why do I still have to think about me? So many chests. Sorry, what was it you were about to do even? We have plenty of great stone. Great brick. Great stone. No attacks from Crossman. Okay. What is the bonus for this? No, there's literally no set bonus. Wow. And the jungle set has more defense, so I'll keep the jungle set on. Because that's about as strong as I get right now. Wait a minute. have a one somewhere. There it is. Oh my god. Oh, that's a defense. Oh, we just need a balloon, which requires a floating island. So then, gentlemen, what do we do? And gentle ladies, if there's either gender could be watching. Hold on. No, no, no. My game not because I equipped the fart in a jar, didn't it? You got me, Kevin. No. Our characters are really gassies, aren't they? Tell me I have my goodness, please. I can't take that. I cannot take that. Okay. Potions. We've been saving for this reason. Okay. So. Oh, there you are. My trap door! I don't have it closed! Wouldn't it be funny if I found one really quick? This is disorientating. Ha, we'll be coming. Ah, screw you. And going in here. Don't get one like that. There's something else too. Suitable housing. So. Let him move. Yes, we needed him. Oh, yes, we did. Didn't you cause an explosion? Well, you were firing the Ark of Cthulhu for the first time, trying to damage it with bombs. You should repair that, Snow. Or make it part of your bomb shelter. Hold on. They're hitting something. No, it's just a sky lake. Oh, shoot. I almost lost track of the button. That could have been bad. Of course, I just used the magic mirror. I don't want you near me. You're ugly. Leave me alone. Shay's cuter than you. I'm not sure who's that in the fence to Shay or the Harpies. Oh shoot, don't have anything to make this one difficult. Need to go. There could still be more. Go for an explore. You can get to that to these islands later. You just need to know where they are. Oh, that was very quick. Yes, and this one can be livable. So take these banners. That's battle with a harpy midair. Oh shoot, this is gonna be disorienting. Oh, there's two of them. There's two of them. We just lost control of our gravity. Shoot, use it, use it, use it. Right, any of you sees the movement. Oh no. There are room in the spare houses. You could just have to move in there. Oh, right, that's the crimson. Okay. One more thing to do. And what can this be? It's for a child? Quadruple. We're gonna fall damage. No fall damage. Okay.